A new agent is joining your team.
A dead horse, Agent, but I need those builds intact and room temperature, no crispy edges. Crispy means heat, means off comes the prom dress.
And try not to get yourself killed in the process. Crispy agents aren't much use to us either.
Warning, now entering a contaminated area.
Keep your eyes peeled, Agent. We just got a report from JTF observers outside the building. More cleaners arrived while you were busy upstairs.
Give them a wide berth. I know I've said this before, but I need those bills in mint condition, so to speak.
Leaving contaminated area. Targeting portable chemical reservoir. Alert! Hostiles approaching. Alert! Hostiles approaching. On your team requires aid immediately.
Locating undamaged bills with original strain virus in that place was like looking for needles in a haystack. But damned if you didn't pull it off. I can't wait to get my hands on them. Oh, and agents? I'm buying the next round. Assuming there ever is one.
Alert, an agent has left your...
Look, it's just not a good time. Right?
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
Okay. I want to raise a glass right here.
Come back when you're in the house. Best deals this side of the dark zone.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
We might go back to our old lives someday.
This is full commercials like some people are happy. The last one.
Let's have a toast to our team.
Really looking forward to collaborating with you all.
We've been so swamped.
I've been putting it together, right?
You did real good, hooking stuff up. It almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
Said almost, Agent Lau.
So what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night? Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right.
I mean, here you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? You think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me.
You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too.
People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, we can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything she stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We are gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are. Later.
Rhodes is real happy how you handle those wiretaps.
This is an emergency services notification. Physical violence is strictly forbidden inside the perimeter.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
That was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks. You saved my life.
Agent is now leaving your team.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3. Inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infected!
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the Dahl flu hit. And again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.